deliver out here today.
Arlington!
Dallas, what up? As far as what kind of message I was trying to deliver, Apollo Crews is here to stay. And I'm coming for gold, Greg. Plain and simple.
Yes, sir.
Well, listen, you know, today we're setting the table on the road to WrestleMania, and Apollo Crews just picked up a victory right on the star at AT&T Stadium, home of the Cowboys. What does this moment mean for you personally?
Well, you know what, Greg? It was 3 months ago that I made my debut in Brooklyn. And 3 months later, I'm wrestling in the exact same spot the ring is going to be at WrestleMania in 149 days. That feeling is just unmatched. Every time I get in here, something bigger and bigger happens. And I'm going to keep on rolling, keep on getting these victories until I got the NXT title around my waist.
Sir.
Thank you so much, man. And again, congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Apollo Crews.
WrestleMania.
All right. What? So, I was contemplating. So, do you think we should do it with everything that's a PG here and everything? Do you think I honestly should do it? No, no, I mean, really, do you think we can do it? Do you think that we can be louder than Austin gave you the hell yeah? Do you think we can be louder than that? I will. If you were louder than Austin's part, yes? So, let me see if I can get positioned and not knock myself out when I do this. All right, now, if you're not down with WrestleMania 32, at day 18,